Before we go tonight, I want to wish my former boss, President George W. Bush, a very happy birthday. The 43rd president turned 71 years old today, and he's a great example of what you can do after you are president. The Bush Center is going strong, and he and Mrs. Bush are enjoying a really great retirement there in Texas, and they're loving being grandparents. So happy birthday to you.